stand to welcome the chairman of our ceremony,